Yes, dear students, now we want to discuss one more dimensional formula, how we can write dimensional formula for one more physical quantity. So already we discussed last video this surface tension. They given the formula, surface tension is rho g r h by 2, rho g r h by 2. So the surface tension formula is we got m t power minus 2. So now we want to calculate what is the dimensional formula for eta. Actually they given here force, area, differences of velocity and differences of positions or displacement. So from that we can calculate what is the value of eta. It is actually eta is a coefficient of viscosity or the some constant, just you can assume. Why? Because you don't know the meaning of coefficient of viscosity. And here see in third one, here it is a q equal to k into a into theta 2 minus theta 1 by into t by d, right? Here see Q is nothing but heat energy, dear students. Whatever the energy, for example, if you take work is also a form of energy. So just you can use that formula, then you can get a dimensional formula. And K is here temperature constant. Here we have to find out K. And A means area, theta minus theta 1 is nothing but differences of temperature. And T is a time, D is a thickness, right? Yes. So now, dear students, here we can calculate the eta, and here we can calculate the K, right? Yes. See, dear students, the first one, see, first I am taking f equal to eta into a into difference of velocity and by difference of displacements. So from that, here eta equal to what? F into x2 minus x1 by a into v2 minus v1. So then first we have to write what are the formula for these physical quantities and what are the dimensional formula. First we have to write outside. Directly we know force dimensional formula is ml t power minus 2. And area is formula is L square, and difference of velocity is nothing but LT power minus 1 minus LT power minus, of course difference of again LT power minus 1, again we will get LT power minus 1. This is the rule of dimensional formulas. And again see, x2 means our position or displacement. Displacement dimensional formula is L, again displacement formula is L, again difference of displacement is nothing but again we will get displacements only. So all we knows, then we can substitute each one. Force is nothing but what? ML T power minus 2 into difference of displacement is nothing but what? L. By area is nothing but what? L square. And the difference of velocity is nothing but L by T or L T power minus 1. See, then I will write ML square L into L. ML square T power minus 2 by L into L square. L cube, it is going to T power minus 1 in denominator only. Then ML square T power minus 2, it is going to numerator means it becomes L power minus 3. It going to numerator means it becomes T power 1. Then see, L square L power minus 3. It is nothing but L power minus 1. T power minus 2, T power minus 1. T power minus 2 plus T power 1 plus 1. Then it becomes T power minus 1. Then what is the formula for eta? M L power minus 1 into T power minus 1. So this is the formula for eta here. So now, another one, 3. Theta equal to K into A, theta minus theta 1 into T by D. So here, theta minus means differences of temperature. Temperature, what is SI unit? Kelvin. It is actually a fundamental physical quantity. It is not derived quantity. Q is nothing but heat energy. See, dear students, and work also energy only. Work is also form of energy only. Then just you can use that. Work is force and displacement. Then ML T power minus 2 L. Then it is ML square T power minus 2 work. So work is also form of energy. Whatever the energy, just you can use this is energy, right? So instead of Q, you can substitute this one also. A is nothing but what? Area. T is nothing but what? Time. Thickness. D is for thickness also we can use a dimensional formula T only, dear students. So now I want to substitute each one. Then you will get here. So but here see, already I told. All we know. But here we don't know the value of temperature constant. That one we want to calculate. Then here K equal to what? Theta equal to K A into theta minus theta 1 into T by D. But K equal to theta D by Ka, it goes in denominator, theta 2 minus theta 1 into T, right? So that one I am going to discuss here. K equal to QD by A into theta 2 minus theta 1 T. Q is nothing but already told, ML square T power minus 2, use that work. D is nothing but distance, L. A is nothing but area, L square. Of course, theta 2 minus theta 1. Theta 2 is nothing but Kelvin, temperature Kelvin, minus again Kelvin. Difference of Kelvin also we will get again Kelvin only. So then I will write Kelvin here, K. And what is this? T. T is a time or thickness? T is a time. Then it is a, here we can write here T is a time. D is a thickness actually. So t is at I m, then we will get t only. Here d is a thickness. It is a thickness. Of course, thickness is not, we can write d. Sorry, I told something here. Thickness means, for example, if you take here, it is a displacement. So for example, if you take here only half part here. So for example, it is a full length, this is L. So see, I am taking full length L, but in that, for example, I am taking only this part. So for example, if you take this one, so here we can take this, this much thing is a thickness. It is nothing but not a time. Thickness we can take L only. The dimensional formula of thickness is, just you have to remember, L. Right, then we can take thickness is L. So then see, ml square t power minus 2, l square into l, ml cube t power minus 2, it goes to numerator l power minus 2, it goes to numerator k power minus 1, it goes to numerator t power minus 1. See, l cube l power minus 2, what is that? L, t power minus 2, t power minus 1, t power minus 3, k power minus 1. Then finally, temperature constant is m l t power minus 3, k power minus 1. So this is a dimensional form for temperature constant. Next one is, suppose A equal to B power N, C power M, where A has dimensions LT, B has dimensions L square T power minus 1, and C has dimensions LT square. Then the exponents N and M have the values, right? Given A, they given LT, B, they given L square T power minus 1, C, they given LT power minus 2. So from A equal to B power N, C power M. See, A equal to what? LT. B is nothing but L square T power minus 1 whole power N. C is nothing but LT square plus 2 power m. So then l, it is nothing is then is 1 l power n t power n. See, l square whole power n, then l power 2 n t power minus 1 whole power n t power minus n, l power m t power 2 m. See, then I will write here l power 2 n into l power n. It is nothing but l power 2 n plus m, exponents, equating exponents, t power minus n into t power 2m. It is nothing but t power 2m minus 1. But if you can see LHS and RHS, L there, here also L there. T is there, here also L there. Then we can equate L, LHS and RHS. Then it becomes 2n plus m equal to 1. 2m minus 1 equal to 1. Then again, we will get two equations. See, it is equation 2. From equation 2, L power 1, t power n equal to L power 2n plus m, t power 2m minus 1, n. So then from LHS and RHS, 2n plus m equal to 1 and 2m minus 1 equal to 1. So then we can write this 2n plus m equal to 1, but I will write this one minus n plus 2m equal to 1. That's also we can write. 2m minus 1 is also equal to minus n plus 2m. So then again I will write 2n plus m equal to 1, but for example, I can multiply a second equation, this one, into 2, then it becomes minus 2n, 2 into 2m, 4m, 2 into 1, 2n. This n you can subtract here, or else you can do addition here, not subtract, you can do addition here. Then plus 2n minus 2n cancel each other. Then plus m, plus 4m, 5m, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. Then m equal to 3 by 5. So, but you can take it is equation 3, substitute equation 4 and equation 3. Then 2n plus m, and m means nothing but 3 by 5 equal to 1. 2n equal to 3 by 1 minus 3 by 5. It is nothing but 5 minus 3 by 5. 2n equal to, then 5 minus 3 is nothing but what? 2 by 5. 2n equal to 2 by 5. Then 2 to cancel each other. Then n equal to 1 by 5. Then finally we'll get m equal to 3 by 5, n equal to 1 by 5. This is also one of the model of the problems in units and dimension. Nothing is there. They given just the values of dimensions directly. In that, just we can equate it. We can write exponents values. I think everyone understands.